My name is Caitlin Bush, and I'm a recreation program coordinator for the City of Kentwood's Parks and Recreation Department. So one of our staple programs is our adaptive rock climbing program. And we do this session 3 times a year, in the spring, winter, and fall. Take the summer off. So it's a 4-week session, and it's fun to see everyone on night 1 versus night 4. Night 1, we're a little out of shape, we're a little sore, we're still kind of getting the hang of it. And night 4, you see the participants doing moves that are not happening on night 1 and getting really confident and trying new walls. So it's really a different challenge every week, and our participants really, really love it.
So I'm a student at Grand Valley State University in their recreational therapy program, and Caitlin Bush is an alumni. And this experience is really great. It's really fulfilling to see the guys come in each week and see the improvement. It's really special to see that happen, both fulfilling for them to grow and to feel that growth and feel strong in themselves, and then also for me to see that growth. And it's just an overall positive experience.
What we try to do is create an environment where individuals, regardless of, you know, of their challenges, can feel safe and be supported by volunteers and staff, helping them accomplish some things that able-bodied folks would be happy to do.
I really enjoyed working with April. Just her joy and her passion for coming and being here, and how far she comes to make it to this rock climbing center, just to rock climb for an hour each time, and it's really special. And I've seen her ski as well, and it's just very exciting to see her passion and her smile every single time. If someone is thinking about trying adaptive climbing, they should, because you really push through barriers when you do it, because climbing shows a lot of growth really fast. So when you do it a couple times, the next time you go, you see improvements. And so it's really fulfilling to see that happen and feel it happen in your body and feel yourself get stronger.
We're always looking for new volunteers, new climbers. There's always new equipment coming out, and that can be a little expensive, so funding for our equipment is important. And agencies like this that are wheelchair accessible, that are super inclusive, are everything. So big thanks to Higher Ground, and they also own Inside Moves, and their staff is really well trained on adaptive climbing. And just being really comfortable and inclusive and welcoming to people of all abilities in our community right here in Grand Rapids is awesome.
Caitlin has been great, and everyone else that we've worked with, all the volunteers who've given their time, because this is, it's physically demanding, and of course their time is precious too, and it's been great to work with folks who've been so willing to, you know, donate a couple of hours of their time on a busy weekday evening to help these folks out. And like I say, they've been, the department has been very, very supportive. The programs have grown, the adaptive climbing has grown, and all the adaptive programs, and it's really neat that they're, you know, they're actually getting folks out, you know, water skiing and skiing and, you know, doing all kinds of things and rock climbing. So I think, you know, we're very happy to be part of it.